shit.
No, I'm just gonna make a broke hard for. Oh, it's fucked, dude.
When are you doing the lower? I might go with you. I might go with you just to see what it's like to watch a set there.
I will say, do it at boat. Keep it in mind. I'm doing my special at the Trocadero.
Trocadero?
In Philadelphia.
Oh, the Trocadero Theater.
That place is awesome.
It's got a lot of, because Tom and I had a, a great conversation when you did the truck.
Yeah.
People said Tom couldn't sell the ticket, and then he sold, six? I think five shows of the truck.
Oh. Philly's an epic comedy city.
It's fucking amazing.
It's an epic comedy city, too. Because it's
five shows of the truck.
Okay. I think it was four or five. I don't know.
It was five. It was five. I trust me. I know your story's better than you do.
Wow.
It's impressive, man.
They have healing. That's one of the best clubs in the country.
That's a great club.
That's another spot. That's another spot where you can do a special. Do a special at Helium. That could be real.
Helium's Hardwick.
I'm doing the Paramount.
It won't be hard.
With cameras, those amount of seats you have to lose in such a tight space.
Do you know, today, with cameras, they could really, put a lot of small cameras up on the wall, mount them on the wall, get all your footage, and then decide what you pick. And the only reason why you would move from the center shot is if someone gets in front of it. And then you have to really strong,
not a problem, you can spend, let's say, $400,000 to $500,000.
No, hold on.
I'm just trying to think out loud. Let me be honest. This is my feeling on stand-up on television now, as it stands. I feel like when you're watching someone in the audience, you're sitting there, you're watching them, you're seeing them from the waist up, right? Or close to it, at the store, something like that, which is perfect environment.
Yeah.
The Ice House, same deal, perfect environment.
Yeah.
That's how you should watch it at home.
Yeah.
You should watch it flat on. Yeah. There's no edit. The only time I think you should ever go side to side is when you have to edit something more. Someone's doing something.
You look over the camera guy. You're not looking straight on the stage the whole time.
As long as what they're saying is I don't think that's the best way to do it, because in your consciousness back to change. I think we're thought that it does because you don't get music videos, rock and roll concerts, anything that people do, they go at it from different angles because it'll sort of stimulate your mind. But I don't think if you went to see a stand-up comic with Joey Diaz in the OR, you walk with your head on and it's perfect.
Sometimes you're looking at his waist, sometimes you're looking at his
belly. You can do that while you're watching his eyes. You can do that when you're watching from the waist up. You can do that if you're watching where the head of the crowd is.
Where
you should have.
I think you should have different angles.
From me going, I've been on TV for a while and I know what I'm doing, I still got a plethora of cameras, including a jib, so I was like, even for something like that,
you don't want a jib.
I was in the Comedy Works. I couldn't do it.
It's drone, bro. I'll be
Tommy's shooting special in Denver.
Two nights before the Fox Theater in Oakland, and then I go to the Toronto, the Sony Center at the end of the month. I have a bunch of days left. Go to concert.com.
There's only tickets available for the show, because I got nothing but love in my heart.
Denver might be the best place to do comedy in the world.
It's awesome.
My beat's right up there. They're in the mountains. They're kind of freaks. They're survivals of the people that traveled from the Old West. And there's a bunch of people that moved in. It's a weird spot. I'm doing the Belco. I think I'm there in November or something like that. The Belco Theater. That's awesome.
Shit.
Did I say dates?
Yeah.
Singapore, September 9th. Still have a solid half of a room to move to in Singapore. Don't worry, it's a walk-up market.
Yeah.
How many people live in Singapore?
It's all expats.
English speaking.
Probably all of them.
That's it.
On the 11th. Sydney on the 13th. Melbourne on the 14th. Sydney again on the 15th. And Brisbane on the 19th. I said that word wrong.
It's nothing.
Nothing.
All right.
Okay.
podcast. October, no booze, lots of yoga.
Fucking move, you little dick.
That smoke. Purify them.
Slipping away from us. Pull it back.
Spectre KIA. Enemy down.
I'm the final kill. Get the fuck out of here. Look at these fucking. Oh my god. Profit wasted. I play everybody in the fucking opposite team. Look at these fucking two teammates. And they are prestigious, man. Spuds more like fucking nubs, mate.